Greetings from Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar, Bangalore. I am Dr. Balraj, cardiologist. Hypertension is also known as silent killer. Hypertension, usually in common man world, is blood pressure or high BP. Usually we say when the blood pressure is more than 140 by 90, we consider it as hypertension or a systemic hypertension. In the whole world, almost 1.5 billion are affected with hypertension. If you see the population who are aged more than 75 years, 60% of the population are hypertensive. What are the causes? From last 15 years or 1.5 decade, you see the income is going up. At the same time, there's an increase in the blood glucose level, increase in the cholesterol level, and increase in the weight. Modern day lifestyle also causing so much of stress on the human body, causing one of the lifestyle disorder is hypertension. So basically hypertension is nothing but a lifestyle disorder which is caused because of the change in the lifestyle. Routine measurement of blood pressure can pick up any hypertension, but it is a silent killer and won't cause any symptoms until it causes any end organ damage or the kidney or the heart, eyes or the blood vessels. Hypertension may not cause any symptoms, but in the long run it damages the organs, resulting in heart attacks, heart failures, chronic kidney disease, dialysis, peripheral vascular diseases resulting in amputation or a gangrene, vision loss. Basically, there are two sorts of treatment. One is non-pharmacological treatment and pharmacological treatment. Non-pharmacological treatment includes lifestyle changes. Basically, lifestyle changes includes reduction in weight, reduction in salt intake, reduction in alcohol, and having a regular physical activity in terms of aerobic exercise. Routinely, what we advise as doctors is a brisk walk for half an hour, lasting for at least 5 days in a week. Reduce the salt to almost 6 grams per day. And if you are routinely consuming alcohol, if you are a binge alcoholic, you should cut down your alcohol. Other measures include reducing the body weight. At the same time, the blood pressure, this sort of intervention or lifestyle modification helps to reduce in the medication if the blood pressure is between 130 to 160. But when the blood pressure crosses more than 160, you require medication as well as the lifestyle changes. In the subsequent talks, we'll discuss about the medication part, the complication part, and the management part, the other variants of hypertension, other modalities of treatment, and the latest therapies which are available for the hypertension. For further management or further details, all services are available in Malti Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar, Bangalore.